both mayors of Ito and Yokosuka for their message of goodwill. They are indeed charming gentlemen, both, and they are very keen to continue with our training arrangement, popularly known now as sister arrangement, sister cities, because that involves just much more than training, because it also involves economics and other factors. And certainly we are majoring in this respect on the culture, and certainly when our students go there and their students come here, we try to pack as much culture in as possible, in as much as the youngsters are enjoying themselves at the same time. Certainly for our students, the experience is one that is so overwhelming that they come back just absolutely full of it. I think our Japanese guests also enjoy their stay here, but somehow we don't quite have the same extent of cultural experiences, but we did get Morris dancing on the agenda this year. So that's something I've been trying to do, so I'm very pleased. For the first time, our Japanese students experienced Morris dancing. What they made of it, I couldn't say. Right, now we need to move on to our first keynote speaker, Mr. Hensley, and he is a very dear friend of mine. He is the priest from the Jodoku Temple in Yokosuka, which is the Adams family temple during their time in Japan. And he is going to now address us on some history of the new Adams. And I believe he has an interpreter, or any teaching in English. We'll have an interpreter. So please, give a very, very warm welcome to Mr. Henry.
I am the 30th incumbent at Resident Priest of the Temple. 同じ名前の禅寺でございます。古文書によりますと、三浦藩士の屋敷は、浄土寺寺のすぐ隣にあったと記憶がございます。
My name is Temi, which uses the same characters as the location, Temi, that Adam actually governed. According to the history of Mira and his mum's mansion, was located right next to the Jodoji temple.
Adam's to the end of Jodoji's ceremony, Adam's が常時常に持っておりました念仏という仏像がございます。
And this special link between William Adams and the temple, there exists a statue, a small statue, a Buddhist statue, and this statue was actually taken by William Adams with him wherever he used to go, and this is still held in the temple.
タイなどの効果に出る際もちろん、国内は例えば江戸や辺りから左までお参りになっても、日本人から疑われないためにも、彼らは仏教を信仰する内容を保つために、念仏物を常に持っていた必要があったのではないかと私は考えております。
Adams was a Protestant Christian. At the time of the second Shogun, Shibitada, Christianity was banned in Japan. So in order to dispel any suspicion from the Japanese,Adams made it appear that he was Buddhist by taking this Buddhist figure with him at any time. In Japan, when he was traveling, for example, from Hiroto or Edo, and also on voyages to places like Siam, now Thailand. And this is because it was very important for him to give the impression that he was not an alcoholic.
This statue
is made of bronze